How's it, guys? Welcome back. This time around, we're at the Southern Cape fishing for Bronze Bream. Just a quick summary, fishing here in a spot. There's some nice rocks there, I'll show you now. And there's some white water washing over them. Makes a nice gully there. With enough white water there, it looks good for Bronze Bream. So just to take you through the tackle setup here, I've got basically a combination swivel here. And I've got a 5-ounce sinker with my bait there, a little billicky here. I'm fishing with a 50-pound Maxima hook snoot and a 25-pound sinker snoot there. So I've got a 1-0 Mustad Big Gun, which is my favorite hook for the Bronze Breams. It works like a charm. It hooks it perfectly every single time. You can pull it if it's going to the rocks. You can pull it as hard as you want to. It's not going to tear out. It's not going to break off. You've got enough strength on your line here. I've got quite a thick leader here. It's a 70-pound Maxima here for enough abrasion if it goes around the rock. Say you get a cracker on there. You put enough resistance on there. I'm fishing with a Bluefish 14-foot, 3 to 4 ounce. It's actually a perfect rod for Bronze Bream. If you get a cracker, you've got a chance, but obviously if the big one takes you, never know, it's always luck. So yeah, that's my bait there. If you take a little bit closer there, that's the bait there. The hook is nice and proud there. Sometimes I can push it in a little bit more, but that's perfect for me there. I've got the Spheros 6000 SW. I've been fishing it for, I think, about 5-6 years. Actually, absolutely love it. The 14 foot paired with a 6000 and 30 pound braid. And my leader, if you see my, this is this long. My leader only starts here with the FG knot to my braid there. So if I put it on the bionic finger and I want to cast, the line is not on my bionic finger, but the braid is on my bionic finger. Otherwise, you're going to get a lot of the knot going through the eyes. You'll heal it much more. If you've got that problem, just shorten your leader and then you can cast. You won't feel any resistance through your eyes. So yeah, I'll put it there. Sometimes if the water is flat, this pillicky there, this little actually doesn't float the bait. It just moves it around and it attracts the fish. So you'll see sometimes when I cast and it's flat water, I will stand and I will just twitch the rod a little bit. I won't move the sinker at all. I'll just move the bait a little bit and that actually attracts the fish a lot. So yeah, let's make a throw, see if we can get something.
So once again, it was just a straight jump. A heavy fight.
You can see now.
Yeah,
more nice fight. Fat one.
Al die sterretjies hier langs ons.
Yeah.
Nicely in the corner. There's the blade floated up there. So
beautiful front stream. Lovely fish, strong fish to catch.
Hij stopt lekker koffie dan.
Vang hem nou.
Kijk, dit is even hard. Hij is solid.
Fucking solid.
Just got a nice bronze bream, 53 centimeter bronze bream. Stunning fish. As you can see, look how small the 1-0 Mustad Big Gun Hook is. Perfectly hooked every single time. And look at how small the mouth is on this big size fish. An awesome fight, total awesome fight. Look at how wide the fish is. Fat. And what happens, just some info, if you catch these bronze breams and you want to release it, throw it in a pool at the back until you've finished fishing and then you release them. If you release them straight away, this fish will take the whole shoal and they will bugger off basically. So, and same goes for if you lose the fish. If you lose one of these fish, it comes off. If it happens to anyone, bad luck is they're gonna move away. Just move a bit of your spots, move away, and then maybe we'll get them in a different hole. Absolutely stunning fish.
Crick with this.
The insides, nice tight line with an 8-0 Big Gun Mustad. 5-ounce sinker. Let's hope we get one.
get the moipas, eh?
So we've got a nice cracker here. Wait for it, you can see there. I've got a Ali cracker on there. Getting a beautiful fight. And yesterday I lost a massive one.
Yo.
Corner, and I've got a 1 mil leader on there, 100 pound Maxima Ultragreen.